Hello, Patriots. Have you ever faced the daunting question of trying to figure out a way to make your yearbook more interactive and detailed? Need not fret anymore, for we have found a solution. This year, the Truman High School yearbook has teamed up with Walsworth
for an interactive yearbook
with just the simple use of their smartphone.
This year, Walsworth has created an app for you to interact with your yearbook personally, and this is how you do it. You merely point at the symbol in your yearbook, and then you just see what it does.
This year, Patriots, we will revolutionize the way you see and use your yearbook. Ready yourselves, Patriots. We just moved the yearbook to a modern day era.
So download this app now, then purchase your yearbook now at $65, the lowest they'll be. Pick up an order form at the main office or order them at yearbookforever.com.
Yearbooks are on sale for $65, the lowest of the year. Our senior ads are available for $100 for half a page, $50 for a quarter of a page, or $25 for 1/8 of a page. If you or your parent would like to add a special 30-second video to a senior ad, it's an additional $30. For more information, pick up senior ad order form and a yearbook order form in the office or stop by Ms. King's room, 244.
Project Warmth and Truman Chrisman Rivalry Spirit Week is coming up, October 6th through the 10th.
Project Warmth is a challenge to bring unused blankets to donate to our community along with change to help pay for heating bills this winter. Let's get together against Chrisman for a positive cause.
And Friday, the last day, wear your red, white, and blue and rock the Freedom Friday. Let's drown the bears in a sea of red. Buy them at lunch for $12.
We will be collecting blankets and change all week for Project Warmth. There will also be a place at the game. Make sure to drop it off at the Truman Box. This is a school competition. Thanks.
Please view the first edition of this year's Spirit Magazine by visiting thsmediaonline.weebly.com.
Congratulations to all choir members who made All-District Choir and Women's Choir. For All-District Choir, Callie Schaff, Abby Schultz, Abigail Becker, Amy Ramirez, Rosie Smith, David Figueroa, Val Mathena, and Eric Renteria. For Women's Choir, Haley Quinn, Grace Wood, and Ariana Mendoza.
Congratulations to the cheerleaders for getting third place in state in the 5A small division, the highest place in 12 years. Good job, girls.
Senior big pictures have been delivered. Seniors who ordered a picture should come to the main office and see Miss Glasgow to pick it up.
And here's this week's sports schedule.
Thanks for tuning in to THS AM News. For more, follow us on Twitter at THS News Media or continue for the Friday Sports Update with Nolan Brooks and Nathan Kroner.
Sports are in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, Patriots, I'm Nathan Kroner.
And I'm Nolan Brooks, and welcome to this week's Sports Update.
All right, Nolan, let's talk about the football team like we always do.
I heard they won.
They did Friday night against Marshall, 37-22.
That's good to hear.
Good road win.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to Friday night. Bring home that wagon wheel.
And with the football team here, it's Chrisman Rivalry Week. You're going to beat the Bears, and here's Alex Fulgiani.
Everybody come out and support us Friday night when we try to bring home the wheel.
You heard him come out to Independence All School Stadium. Beat the Bears Week. Be there. All right, the softball team won on senior night with Brooke Van Cannon having two doubles, Michelle Tolbert having two doubles, and Victoria Morrow having the go-ahead RBI double. Just hit the ball well that night, especially in the bottom of the sixth, got three runs.
Sounds like they're the Royals.
Pretty much, yeah. Clutch hitting is just doing everything they need.
All right, the cheer team got third in state, and congrats to the cheer team. They just did amazing, and I'm glad to hear they did so well.
Good job, cheerleaders. Way to work hard and get your parade and goal.
All right, now the Chiefs.
Lost a heartbreaker to the 49ers, 22-17.
Yeah, not good news. But, you know, you can't win them all. So, hopefully they'll come back next week.
Now, the hottest team in baseball right now is probably the Kansas City Royals going to the ALCS after sweeping the Los Angeles Angels 3-0 in the American League Division Series.
They looked unstoppable. I mean, our outfield was just on point. They could catch everything. I mean, it was unbelievable.
And the offense came alive.
Yeah.
Four more wins, guys. Four more wins, and the Royals are in the World Series.
All right. Well, that's all we have for you this week, German.
I'm Nathan Kroner.
And I'm Nolan Brooks.
Go Patriots.